Welcome back to the Matt and Gio Show. My name is Gio, this is Matt, and this is DNC Reacts. So the moment you've been waiting for, well, hopefully you've been waiting for it, because we did put a short up.
Yeah, we did.
We're gonna go ahead and do the whole album.
We're gonna listen to like two or three videos or two or three songs per video every day, Monday through Friday of this week. So on Friday, we will have listened to the entire album.
Oh, this is the warning album, by the way, the new album.
Yeah.
We're just like talking about album. We're like, what album are they talking about? This one.
Well, it's in the title, so they probably know.
Oh, yeah. Unless you just see, oh, DNC Reacts posted something, click.
Yeah.
That's cool, wish. Too.
We're going to listen to the album in its entirety in one sitting, but the videos will be released day by day.
Subscribe, like, and watch us react. So we're going to do the first song here right now, which is Intro 404.
Mm-hmm.
This is off their channel. We're going to do as much as we possibly can off their channel.
This album contains a lot of songs that were already pre-released on the Mayday EP. And also there was a song called Money that came out a couple months ago. Mm-hmm. So we've already listened to all of those, like kind of as they came out. So when we get to those songs, we're still going to listen to them here, but we're not going to really spend as much time discussing those.
Yeah, or go because, as in depth to them.
Yeah, just because we've heard them before. So we're going to spend more time discussing and sort of breaking down the ones that we haven't heard yet.
Yeah. We are drinking a small cocktail with a Jimador here and this liquid ice that was sent to us. And so we decided to try it as a cocktail.
There'll be a video on our other channel showing how we made this if you want to check it out.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Cheers.
All right, the warning. Intro 404.
Let's go.
Okay, so that has to have like faded into Disciple. So I'm just gonna go ahead and play Disciple like real quick.
Okay.
So that we can like get the whole
feel of it.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, I really like this song.
Oh,
All right, so that was Disciple.
That was Disciple.
So we'd heard that song before. Yeah. We actually did a reaction to Mayday. So if you want to see our kind of breakdown of that song, we'll put that link in the description. I feel like the first time I watched that video, I didn't realize how much back and forth there was between Danny and Paul.
Yeah, the first time I saw it, I don't know why, I didn't really like saw the background. Mm-hmm. But I guess since I was like more like focused on the surroundings of area, mm-hmm. there was a lot going around, going on with that background. There was like explosions. There was a lot of flies with fruits and stuff like that. So I'm sure that there was a lot of symbolicness.
I think the first time I watched that video, I was really more focused on listening to the words and the music more so than like actually watching what was going on in the video. So this time, since I'd heard it before, I was able to like watch the video more, and you can see Paul and Danny like singing, like what parts they each sing, and it's like that back and forth, and like you were talking about like what's actually happening in the video.
And it gave me a lot of the same music video for Pink Floyd, Another Brick in the Wall. I think it's part three, I believe.
Part two?
Yeah. It gave me a lot of that, like that feel and vibe of it.
Like where they had like the people standing there, and then it just gave sort of like Wall vibes, where like Pink in that movie is like standing there over all the people who are just there wearing the masks. That was almost taken straight from that, which is pretty cool. So next is Choke, another song that we have heard, but we're gonna go ahead and listen to the live session version as opposed to the music video, because at this point we've watched the music video twice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is almost gone, as you said.
All right, maybe we already start the next cocktail soon.
Yeah.
All right, Choke, let's get going.
Yep.
First time I've heard her sing.
Let me dive in, sinking deeper, push my head, choke me to a drop. Oh, that was such an awesome session.
Yeah,
I'm so glad. I like that so much.
I'm so glad we did that one instead of the video. I mean, not that the video is bad, but I mean, this was new to us, this performance.
Oh, there was so much going on. Okay.
I feel like
in this one, I was able to appreciate what like each of them was doing individually, so than the video. I could really hear Alejandra, the bassist.
Yeah.
Like
when she was playing, especially when she was doing the solo. Not even the solo, just like when she's just playing, you can hear it so much better.
Every note that she's playing, which was awesome.
But what I love, what The Warning does a lot is, or the songs that we've heard, there's still so many songs that we need to still hear, is always like when she's just singing by herself and then they bring into music afterwards. I always like that lead in too.
Yeah. So and then Alejandra had like a little part that she sang herself.
Yeah.
And I feel like that's the first time I've ever heard her sing, like just not as a backup vocalist. I mean, I'm sure when we listened to the song in the video, we were hearing her sing, but we may have just not realized that was her.
Yeah.
All right, so we had the intro for
which we hadn't heard, but that's really what it was just sort of like an intro.
Oh yeah, like show their list of songs that they're going to be coming or be playing. And then it has it's called Decode, so you just see like the zero ones.
Yeah, and then we just sort of moved right into Disciple because I was like, oh, like I feel like we should have like found something that had that intro and Disciple together.
Yeah.
And then obviously Choke, which I love this song. Other than that intro, we haven't really heard anything new yet, at least to us.
Yeah.
So I'm really looking forward to diving into some of the newer songs that are going to be coming up on the album.
All right, so stay tuned. You'll be watching us tomorrow.
Yep.
And
hopefully you'll be watching us.
So subscribe. And so that way you know.
Yep, hit that notification bell so you know when tomorrow's reaction goes up. And we will see you tomorrow.
Bye.